met your friend today.
Ben?
Who else?
How is he?
Fine. But I think we've got to fight each other.
You like that, won't you? So you can have an excuse to shoot him.
He interfered with me and my job. He threatened to testify against me in court.
He probably wants to tell the truth.
Are you suggesting I'm lying?
It won't be the first time.
You really despise me, don't you?
You made it that way.
How? What did I do?
You let your ambition get the better of you. You let them turn you against the society, against everybody. You lie and you think nothing of it. You take pride in convicting and harassing innocent people.
It's the only way to maintain law and order. You think I could go to court with some half-cooked duck for some smart lawyer to make a fool of me?
You're so far gone, you don't even realize how far you sunk. Your conscience no longer bothers you when you do things like you do.
What do you expect me to do? Let those crooks get away? Let those innocent people break the law and get away?
Let the courts decide. You should gather the facts and let the facts speak for themselves. Don't add or take away anything.
You don't understand how things work. Sometimes it's the only way to get a case against people who you know are guilty.
I know the police have a tough time. I know they are misunderstood very often. But it's people like you who give the police a bad name. You want to get ahead at all costs, even at the cost of your soul. You make the population lose confidence in the service.
It's the same population I have to protect. It is the same people who curse and ridicule me. It is their children I have to protect from the weed pushers and the rapists and the thieves. Every time I go out on a job, I put my life on the line for the population. And when I apprehend a criminal, half of the decent people refuse to testify. They don't want to become involved. You think I could put up a case in court without people willing to testify?
So you go to court, take an oath and deliberately lie?
Sometimes it's the only way.
Ben will never lie.
Ben doesn't have to do my job.
I know Ben. Even if he had your job, he still wouldn't lie.
I am going to win this case, Ben or no Ben.
Getting worse, Louis. If only I could get out of this place. Go somewhere where I could get a work and make myself a man. We could go together.
You know what I did wish sometimes? That I was a bee. And I could get up and fly away. Go anywhere I want. Any time I want.
I could see it now. The two of we flying in the sky, over the clouds and over the world. Free.
And living in a nest in a tree? What kind of bird you would I want to be?
A cockerel. I would make them people garden hop.
And them farmers would shoot you or poison you.
Then I would be out of all these worries.
You think you two or we could ever be together, Ron? For good and
then I think there's one money girl.
Things could change, they can't stay so all the time.
I don't know.
I went to look for a 10-day study.
So what is it?
They put my name on the list and they tell me to come back, but I don't know I ain't get it already.
Why?
The man say if I agree to friend with he go put me down and I go stay on for good. Look, I just look at here and I tell him that he kisses.
It's alright, it's alright.
Mm-hmm. You know, Roy, he's the only man ever show me any kind of feeling, any kind of respect.
He's the most decent girl I've ever met.
You think the two of you could ever be happy in this world?
Only God could answer that. Where, ma?
She went to Goodwood.
Goodwood? For what?
She said there's some Obia man there who is good with cases. You know how ma is when she gets something in her head.
Man, she's stupidness. Why she don't give me the money she has used for damn stupidness with them smart man and there? She don't do her money to pay for lawyer.
We work out something, man. Don't let that worry you.
What do you mean, don't let that worry me? It must worry me. As a man, me and a boy again. I don't have 1 cent to pay lawyer. You know, I sit down in the cell today and I was thinking. Remember when we were small, we used to listen to Ma and Pa tell me about them people in the Bible?
Those were nice days, eh? They seem so long ago.
We used to lie down in bed with all the lights out. And they used to tell me about Adam and Eve and Samson. But you know the one I remember today? The one about Joseph. The one that the brothers did sell. You know that story come back to me today in the cell. And you know something? I could understand why they do it.
Why did they do it?
Because they was jealous. Because the mother and father did prefer Joseph to all of them. And they get jealous and they hate him. But they didn't really hate him, you know.
Oh?
Ma and Pa had 2 children. You and me. You was pretty and you was bright and they prefer you and they treat you better. Me, I not so pretty and I not so bright. But they expect me to do what you do. They keep comparing what you do and what I do and they get vexed and say I lazy, I worthless, that I know damn good. And I grew up feeling that I know damn good and I worthless. And when you do so good in school and I fail, they throw that in my face. And after a time, it start to act in my mind and in my brain. And I start to wonder if I really deserve to live at all. I get jealous of you, Teresa. It's like I hate you. And I hate to see you do good. Because when you do good, I throw that in my face. When you was taking your exam, I pray every night for you to fail. Because I know Ma would have had that to throw in my face. It's not that I didn't want you to feel, you know. It's just... I don't know how to say it. I don't know what kind of thing does go through my mind, you know. I don't want to think them kind of thing. But there's this day. And they're not coming out. And I have to smoke to get them out. To forget that the day.
Smoking doesn't really help, Roy. It destroys your mind. Your entire nervous system.
I know that. I know not good. I know it licking up my whole life and eating up all my youth and my substance. It's like I'm in a dream. I'm standing in the middle of the road and a truck coming to knock me down. I can't move. I can't scream. Only this time, like I can't wake up.
Roy, you are not the first one to feel frustrated or guilty. I mean, we all have our guilty feelings about some things, but we have to fight it.
With what?
I don't know, Roy. But certainly not with smoking. But there has to be a way. I'll help you find it.
I never really hate you, you know.
I know that.
Only Louise does understand. Because only she does feel the same way. When we together, we just feel as if somebody care. We just feel important. When I hold she, I just feel like the most important man in the world. And it don't matter if she had somebody. But for a few minutes, I just feel like a giant. And Ma does want to make it sound cheap and nasty. But she don't understand.
I'll talk to him.
Ma don't listen to nobody, you know that.
Ma had a hard life struggling to bring us up here. But she don't really realize that we all have our problems. Tell me honestly, Ro. Did they find weed on you?
No.
You're sure,
Ro? I'm sure. The reason? I had a joint.
Why, Roll? Why did you lie?
They didn't find it. When he come through the door, I take it from behind my ears and I swallow it. He tried to make me vomit it up, but I know better than that. He didn't find anything. But you see, he knew I had it, and he gonna make sure I get convicted. When Ben walk in, I knew I was clean. I knew he couldn't find nothing. So I asked him to search me in front of Ben.
You didn't sign a statement or anything, did you?
You think I'm stupid or what? They don't have a case, Teresa. They go out to lie. I make up my mind, Teresa. I stop smoke. I'm never going to smoke another joint till I did.
I hope so, Roy. I really hope so.